It's Jenna, back with another financial tip. The summer is ending and the school year is coming back, and that might bring some changes to your schedule, and you might be finding yourself tempted to eat out. Before that happens, go on a deal site like Groupon or another daily deal site to get a coupon for those nights when you're just not going to cook. Just be sure that you don't buy things that you don't need or that you're just not going to use. Check back soon for more financial tips.